Holy Bible, Exodus chapter 34, verse 4. So Moses got two stones cut like the first, and early in the morning he went up Mount Sinai, as the Lord had said, with the two stones in his hand.